Generally, whenever you get a missed call notification, then it will show on this phone app icon. You will see the missed call notification badge and you will also see how many missed calls you got. But in case if you are not able to see the missed call notification on the phone application present on the home screen, then what you do, go ahead and open settings, go to apps. Now you have to scroll down and open phone application. Open the app, go to notifications. So you have to make sure that app icon badges, it is always enabled. So once it is enabled, you can see the missed call notification on the home screen. Also, the other thing what you have to do is, you have to go to settings, you have to go to notifications, and then select this option, app icon badges, and then you have to select this option, show with number. If this is selected, you can see how many missed calls you have got. If you select only show without number, then you will see only the missed call notification badge, but not the number of times that you got missed calls. So select this option, show with number. Now you will be able to see the missed call notifications on the phone application that is present on the home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.